All right, guys. Twitch has finally fixed the issue that was going on with their chat. So if you guys just hit refresh right now, you should be able to see everything going on in the chat. And you will be able to actually type in all that stuff.
Hey, another!